If you release those two gases into a confined space with a hole at the other end of it and mix them as you do so, and then set light to them, you get that.